My name is Andy Wins, and I'm the president of Lockheed Martin Middle East Africa Region, and I'm a proud Navy veteran. The reason I chose the Naval Academy is because I wanted a well-rounded education from one of the finest institutions in the world. I think the military environment was challenging at first, as it probably is for many young 17, 18, 19-year-old kids who come straight out of high school. There are several skills, I think, that the Navy offers one. First is leadership at an early age. You're given the opportunity to be responsible for people, to have much authority, and also be responsible for millions of dollars of equipment. And you have the opportunity to learn people skills, how to deal with people problems, financial problems, problems with family issues, children, medical, the whole gambit. Another skill that one gains in the Navy, I believe, is learn how to perform under pressure. When I was a Navy captain, I commanded the USS Essex. I will tell you that being the commanding officer of 1,200 sailors, 1,800 men from the Marine Corps, and being responsible for 31 aircraft and hundreds of millions of dollars of equipment was, quite simply stated, a dream come true. I think if someone is considering going into the Navy, they would think about what is it that you really want in life. I think the military in general is a great place to start. It gives you a sense of responsibility. You learn discipline. You learn to take orders, because you can't give an order unless you learn to take an order first. If you want a lifetime learning experience, if you want to travel and see the world, the Navy is certainly the place to be.